Your immune system is a complex network of biochemical mechanisms that protect you from all manners of external and internal threats. This is all made possible thanks to a tiny, innocent-looking organ sitting behind your breastbone, the thymus. As the thymus turns into mostly fat and its function declines, the population of fresh T cells, that is, cells capable of learning to recognize and kill new threats, shrinks, leaving us more and more open to diseases.